All right, let's get to round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue...
Whoa! He's got him hurt here. Overhand punch to the head doesn't get to the target. He telegraphed that one and it gets blocked. Oh, he snaps off the jab yet again. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent. But that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight.
Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Check it out here. Ba-boom!
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
All right, the official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Calls a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 8 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Anthony Showtime Pettis.
So congratulations on another huge win for the future Hall of Famer, Anthony Showtime Pettis. Clearly moving back up to 155 pounds was the right decision. Tonight's result certainly speaks to that, as Showtime Pettis does it yet again and remains one of the most exciting fighters this octagon has ever hosted.
No traces, underestimate the boy Ali. You headless necklace as a fashion statement. Sweat pouring, let it mix with the gasoline. I say the spark was a fair warning. Look to the other side of the world, I can barely go in. Fixing a new foreign. Right on, we're like blocking again, like blocking. I'm on too quick, only hit it. One more for the mausoleum. I pack out shows in the corner, see your pins up, can I sell it? Young Juno in the building, standing procedure. I brought like Ether, they want me to rest in peace, but they know that I'm undefeated.
Yeah, I know, yeah, I'll be undefeated. Stacking wins, stacking dough, undefeated. Everybody only want me for the crown. But I never lose and never let you down.
We're making a wrong move, Mike Kasha. I heard you talk a lot of trash in front of cameras for the media attention. Now it's time for you to boss up. I don't care who I'm against on the roster. Watch me work. I train too hard and I know my worth. You've been looking for a problem now, standing right in front of you. The only question now is who can hold their turn. Want a Babylon and it'll be Babylon. So you'll get trampled on and then we travel on. Came to take you out, don't care who put you on. A lot of people on my hit list, you could be one. I ain't worried about the negatives that could be done. Blame confidence, my accomplishments. I've been looking for a challenge to conquer since. I got him on the fence about his next attempt.
You are a incompetent. We are the competition. You're just a counterfeit. I don't need compliments. I just need ammunition. Get knocked off the continent. I am so positive that this is costing us too much. I'm bossing up. If you are crossing us, you can get tossed down into a pit. There is no options. You can get ripped. They told me to quit. They told me to give it up. But I decided to live it up. I act like my house isn't big enough. You never get rid of us. Ask for a little, get carried away. You can get knocked in and carried away. My attitude varies by day. Life is a bitch, and we got married today.
I know, yeah, I'll be unfit to fear. Stacking wins, stacking dough, unfit to fear. Everybody only want me for the crown.
Safe for the black or the white girls. It ain't safe for the to you for just a quick moment, cause I see that you are in me. You wanna drink, you can drink, you can drink on my drink, but I'd rather roll with you. Set your intentions and not my dimensions. I think that it's time you should leave. And if you don't mind, hop off my line, cause I am inclined to find a new dawn.
Said she love dark meat, filet mignon. If she late with Sean, she gon' stay till morning. Most likely, give a great A performance. No waste, but a cake's enormous. Dirty ass mouth, but a face is gorgeous. She gon' make a playboy pay her mortgage. Escape in a great fake head, the fortress. Don't get the picture, stay at the portrait. Shouty, you know damn well you know me. Caught you outside, Danielle Bigelli. She a diva and she know that. Every moment with a
tequila. You got something I want, but that's something I don't need. She wanna pour a drink, I got to throw my weed. Should I stay, should I leave? Got my heart on my sleeve. Now I hardly can breathe. Are you with them or with me?
Let me talk to you for just a quick moment, cause I see that you are in me. You wanna drink to get drunk, so you drank on my drink, but I'd rather roll with you. Since your intentions are not my dimensions, I think that it's time you should leave. And if you don't mind, hop off my line, cause I am inclined to find a new dawn. Every city that I go in, every town I hit, scrolling through my IG, I found a bitch, yeah. Flipping through the pages, baby name Station, the bitch is outrageous. And I love the shit that she do for me. Keep it 100 and being true for me. See, ain't no bitch like this bitch I got. She rolled my backwards while taking a shot. Side piece, baby, keep making it hot. The last bitch I had was a straight up thot. That's neither here nor there, cause I just don't care. For shine money, put one in the air and let it go. The hoe only real though. And bitch, quit acting like a weirdo.
You got something I want, but that's something I don't need. She wanna pour a drink, I'm about to throw my weed. Should I stay, should I leave? Got my heart on my sleeve. Now I hardly can breathe. Are you with them or with me?
You can talk, I need a chain to my Kanye. But she gotta have a face like Tinashe. Based on Beyonce, waist with the concave. Shaped like a 7.8 and tastes like an entree. I don't have the feast, but bon appetit. After we don't have to speak. Saw you on IG, still I had to tweet. I'm glad we can actually meet. That ass is massive, this master sweet. The type of and it's brag for weeks. Yeah, she get diamond, I noticed that. Read every sign like a zodiac.
You got something I want, but that's something I don't need. Wanna pour a drink, I'm gonna blow my weed. Should I stay, should I leave? Got my heart on my sleeve. Now I hardly can breathe. Are you with them or with me? Part in my G.
You are now rocking with the best. Internationally. And Big Snoop. You see, I wear my heart on my sleeve. But you making it hard.
You got something I want, but that's something I don't need. She wanna pour a drink, I'm gonna throw my weed. Should I stay, should I leave? Got my heart on my sleeve. Now I hardly can breathe. Are you with them or with me? Part in my G.
Believe it when you cannot see it. You gotta be possessed with the dream.
Yeah. Any weapon formed against us shall not prosper. Young started with oozing noodles, now we eating lobster. As I walk through the valley with my Latin flex, I'm the realest in it, I just happened to rap. When they all thought we was finished, they was laughing at that. So I went and bought me a dawn and flipped their head to the back. New drag, new whips on the way now. That's your bitch on the way now. Mama told me if you fall, never stay down. Stand up, I can never lay down. Wins and them losses, you come with being bosses. Shoot up,
did the trial at the Fed making offers. 500,000 lawyers said we looking awesome. Swipe that patty for them cuck, take them off us. Lil' bitch, call me Lil' Flitch. Shout out to my lights, out of still lit. Streets calling and they say they want some real shit. Young boy looking like he in a real lick. I got too many forms, man, this shit getting boring. Half a million last week, you would've thought I was torn. Try to count me out, I guess they thought I was normal. They ain't know I was different. I'm like, love be my witness, cause we're sweet. Now them dishes in my grandmama kitchen. Get a pigeon, do the vision, break it down on my day opinions. Why would I listen? They ain't see the vision when I had a foreign image. No, I ain't see them bitches, so I'm a problem. City, let it fall on them. And I'ma stay down with me. No, I'll be there if they call on me. Yeah, my bad family, he made it home in a week. Even my mama know how I'm rocking, I call on the street. Got 40, keep it on me, we rollin' 32D. Bulletproof, everything, just let me know if it's beat. We bring the wall, I just wanna shine like my rose. Put in all this time that they owe me. Made it to a nine that we lit. Driving 62, like we got me out. Settle down, couldn't tell me shit when I was broke, but they gon' tell me now. I'm running rock, I would've drunk that hold 100 pounds. If it was filled up, then it's now. Never change on my road, dogs. But that came, been on things like we old, dog. Walk up in the dealer and I pull that rose off. These said I wouldn't make it like I told y'all.
Not at you. You think you bout it, we bout it too. Only difference is my cloud is too massive. We active when actors give malice to anybody we close to. I'll approach you with a whoop wop that
so true.
Already be so much we go
through.
Now we gotta do in the
Mo Zoo.
This is tribal, it's rival. In the mouth with a right blow, then you get this pyro. Young punk better lie low somewhere, probably up in Cairo with a when a psycho. Wanna give it with a knife go with the quickness. You so full of business, you trip flipping on tricks, but a b-boy make him wanna shit bricks. This is everything got your lips is fictitious. Hey, messes made me mad as Mozzie.
Huh.
Man, the motive must been made up.
Huh.
Miller maximize a mess, but I'm mind of Malcolm X and a martyr man whose mama's Marty.
Huh.
Better be cool, I'ma lead you to the beef fools that'll greet you. With a block, a block, a block, I leave you. When I cover up, I talk a fecal, I'm a grown man. Second this with no shame. Really wanna have no brain, step foot on my domain. No game.
All of my children are grown and I'm feeling they love me, but don't really like me. I'm ill and I'm no longer locked in the marriage. I'm careless, so anyone of my love was your phone call and errand.
This is my cutie. Beginning sortie, I tried that. Now my people got on my lap. Talk is so cheapened. When it don't end with a grieving, I'm ready for the battle. Bring it on this evening. Ah!
Coming at me wrong is bad juju. You better not make me you. So your best better go run tell your kudos. A new new. And it better be hug butter getting in dugu. Don't make me fight y'all. The fully gon' bite y'all. Ears ringing like 60 gum night ball.
Yeah, like lights off.
You know when I let night fall.
Light y'all.
This be the entry of this be, but none of pyramids just beep us. I be hella open, tell a pyramid is Giza. Dip please, cause I'm goo food. To get me, tell them you move. Better quit beefing at this. And then I dip, I shoe you. On the head of Kubi, I go coo coo or poo poo like a shit fevers. I don't wanna take a tip, neither the MCs, I'm the Grim Reaper. So anybody coming every trip like you running around the world with 10 visas. But I really get to pulling everybody call like I had a trip reader. This is ISO. Psycho, this chicken, this game like a kickflip. Primo, they wanna see me walking with Tech 9. Oh, yeah, I know. Could imagine what you wanna think of Tech Sign ISO. Get it big like Bruce Bruce. Me, I job woofoo. Hit a head of hella hard. He'll have more clips than Hulu. Who knew me and Tech could get the chef and upset like couscous. If you think you want us ball up here, pinning me and shouting at you. Cause
coming at me wrong is bad juju. You better not make me you. So your best better go run tell your crew do something new. And it better be hug butter getting in dugu. Don't make me fight y'all. The fully gon' bite y'all. Ears ringing like 60 gum night ball.
Yeah, like lights off.
You know when I let night fall.
Light y'all.
This could be federal. Take me for you several.
Don't do it, Tech.
I'm on a pedestal. Should I come down and just let it go?
Just let it go.
This could be federal. Take me for you several.
Don't do it, Tech.
I'm on a pedestal. Should I come down and just let it go?
Don't make me fight y'all. 60 gum night ball. Yeah. Nice,
What? Hear what I say. We are the business today. Shit is finished today. RT and J. We the new PB&J. We dropped the classic today. We did a tablet I used today. Lit joints with the matches and ashes away. We dash away. Donner and Dixon, the pistol is rattling away.
Doctors of death. Killing our patients of breath. We are the pain you can trust. Pumping it work. Hooking up curses and slurs. In the mush. I became famous for blaming you. Maiming my way through the brush. There was no training or taming of me and my bra. Live like a man, but I'm animal raw.
We are the murderers there. Dead with the jail and we the murderers there. Then with the hell and discovered the devil delivered some hurt and despair. Used to have the push. Now my pals are the push. Holy, I'm burning the bush. Now I give a about none of this shit. You runner over and out of this bitch. To the spotlight.
Copying a get done. I'm in a rush to be numb. Dropping 1,000 ain't much. Come from the clouds on a missile to turn this whole town into dust. Don't make a sound, baby, hush. I am the living swipe right on the mic. I'm a slut. I don't know how to not spit like a loud. I'm proud of my kids on your couch.
Half of a Mongol and mythical team. Dealing this treacherous thing. Legend says L is a spawn out of hell. The myth is my mama's a murderous queen. Yo, like in Godfather 1. You get the gun as I christen my son. If I die today in this hell, I should pay. Tell the Lord, Mikey said fun.
Every new wreck is my dick in a box. We get a doozy, them rulers alive. You're getting used to me doing no wrong. I don't play chicken, you prick, I'm a fox. You wanna kick it, I'll give you the rise. You kiss the if you bark. I'm magic, in fact, I'm a warlock and talk. I got a unicorn on board.
Stop.
Step into the spotlight.
Mike in the jelly won't snitch. I run the room at the Ritz. I sip a fifth of the whisk. I dub in the tub. Then I on my wrist.
I'll pull a sword on you since, just with a flick of the wrist. Get you giving a miss. Me and my skip away whistling and grin. Every day's golden when you only win.
Bullying bastards and beating on beats. Sounds like a day at the beach.
Preach.
I keep the middle school step on your feet before you can speak.
We move up on the ones you think of me. You think I'm lying, you right, see my teeth. Don't be a bore when I'm wrong if I move. I'm wrong when your brain doesn't move. I put a to a bunny like truth. Say something funny, your bunny. You got a bevy of sheet you could groove. We like to thank you for choosing our crew.
And that's from the crew you can trust. Warranty plus for f***ing shit up. We are the no-gooders, do-gooders, known of the dancers and dealers and doers of...
In my eyes, waking up in mud, you left me to die. My heart turned cold December.
recognize your face, forgot your name. People come and go, that's a common thing. Playing the game, people will change. You think you know someone, they probably fake. People will lie straight to your face. Look in the mirror, they can't relate. Neither can I, I'm out of place. I trust myself, people can wait. Despite it all, my faith remains. Jesus was crucified, nobody changed.
Sounding like a mixtape. They ain't see it coming like a fast break. They ain't see it coming like Jordan hitting jumpers. Yeah, they asked me when that new music about to drop. Ain't that what I gave you last week? Yeah. Oh, you done it now. Feels like I'm coming up and spit it like I'm underground. Wonder how I come into your city like I run a town. Love the sound. Started on the stage. Now we in the crowd. Yeah. What's with the hype though? Told me that your record was the greatest, but you lied though. Told me they consider you a god. Yeah, well, I don't. Say you never live until you find something to die for. Yeah, and then it's so true. Forget the haters, remember people you're close to. Now I'm doing things they told me I ain't supposed to. They treat me like a player, that's funny, I'm here to coach you. Go back to the bench, not where you belong. Say that you've been practicing, well maybe you should do it more. Say that you're the boss, yeah, well who did you employ? All these sucky rappers, I don't listen to them, so annoyed. I'm on 100. Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey. We on 100. Yeah, I said we on 100 right now, hey. City, different time zones. You had me open up for your tour. I leave it looking like it's my show. The fans begging for the encore. Woo! Yeah, and what you know about selling merchandise right out your house? I got 40 boxes in my living room on the couch. Yeah, me and my girl about to ship them out. Oh, Lord. Yeah, I thought I told them last record. I'm out here grinding on a mad level. Always on 100, they don't understand the mad hustle. Nah, but that's what happens when the fans love you. I know. Yeah, I ain't the norm, but I like it though. About to move the family out to Nashville. I'm sleeping on the floor, got no curtains in the bedroom. Hang up the sheets, yeah, that's the way that I roll. Yeah, they think the money about to change me. That type of talking got me angry, yeah. A lot of people trying to play me. Me and the fan base looking like the A-team. How you telling people that we family? Hold up. Yeah, when you ain't even mad me. That's the type of thing that may have sad me. Yeah, that's the type of thing that may have sad me.
I'm on 100. Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey. We on 100. Yeah, I said we on 100 right now, hey. I'm on 100. Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey. We on 100 right now. I'm on 100. Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now. We on 100.
Stevie Wonder on the pianos. Geechee Liberace in the building. Ray Charles on the flute. Sway Wallabies, I follow policies. Always give a game every time she me. June blanks, but you gotta hit the chart at least. Seen a lot of young MCs even die for peace. Posting pictures while I'm posted in Belize. Spent those lonely rainy nights just praying on my knees. Being overseas is a daily routine. Young traveling the world, that's just been in our genes. Put the gang together, now you traumatized. Then Kofi's King Tut during Ramadan. Scramble like I'm number nine during the summertime. Double them back number one and double back around. Drop DC4 then shut Atlantic down. Eight figure, tell me how those numbers sound. Hit the bay and let Burner know that I wanna. In LA, get the Bentley truck just to run around. 305 till they gun me down. Little kids in the streets gotta come in the house. When the shots ring, even cops pause. Full of bullet holes, which is not boss. Funny how a rich will support math. Make it rain, shorty better throw it back. It's leather band, ring your man, 80 bands. Middle of the floor, time for the money dance. It's a time for politics and it's a time to kill. Fast break and we coming like the Cavaliers. I could turn a city to a battlefield. And my biggest flaw really was my lack of fear. Big Ducky in Fruit Town, he 2000. Tony Draper in H-Town with the coops out. He's my one calling, we bring the suits out. Pool party is popping like Uncle Luke house. Fake, this time that we pull your skirts up. At the table and they ain't worth nothing. Couple shooters gotta keep the menaces in line. Nothing realer than booby sentence is still alive. Body dropping like a. The glory of war, really your mama lost. First time all your kids got to play together. Hold their hands, bow our heads, let us pray together. Funny how a rich will support math. Make it rain, shorty better throw it back. It's leather band, ring your man, 80 bands. Middle of the floor, time for the money dance. I cut off some old friends and family members. Hope they know I'm the wrong cold villain. Haters still hating, 50 million later. I'ma tell you like a player, better get some paper. Still can't believe it all as I walk my halls. Rarely speak to these, screaming free my dogs. Little homie didn't rob, but he took the charge. Dade County, still behind them bars.
Bitch, I'm peak. Bet on me. You gon' see. Ain't no thing, bitch, I'm on.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Yeah, at 18. H.O.P. Bet on me. Prodigy. When I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Yeah, homie G, the cold MC, rolling deep to your vicinity.
Yeah.
I just had an epiphany, I don't know what it did to me, but I'm hoping the devil doesn't get into me.
Yeah.
Still a beast, hoops, it is me. It's finna be off the chain with a brand new delivery.
Yeah.
Try to get in my way, the feeling the rage, sit in my brain, and then I blast with a smithereen. Please, I'll be damned if I'm thrown on the back burner. Maniac purge in a rap server, the cat burglar who be committed mass murder. That's word of the G.O.D., the game from the POV. Begging, they plead on knees, don't be no beast, the D.O.G., I feed on beats. Wanna die, they can lean on me. No deal with us. You pee, I done built it up. You wishing you was in the field with us. I'm the ill, no deal. Look at me grill. With me, then I will erupt. Still, we must remain calm.
Yeah.
Napalm in my dang palm. I'm a dark feeling like Lace Bond, an Akon. With a cape on, an Akon. You can't run. This is a horror that your life is based on. I ain't gonna say that I'm running shit. That's the shit every rapper saying. Think about.
It's a lightweight bout between Anthony Showtime Pettis and Justin Gaethje. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Pettis is 2 years his senior. The rest is roughly identical. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting and out of the blue corner, a kickboxer, holding professional record of 19 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Justin the Highlight Gaethje. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Taekwondo fighter, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 8 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Milwaukee, Wisconsin, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the former UFC lightweight champion, Anthony Showtime Pettis! And we have to begin by leading charge, Mario Yamasaki.
So Mario Yamasaki, your third man in the octagon here tonight.
First one, you ready? Are you ready?
Let's go! Here we go! Opens with the inside leg kick. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
And he's looking for that left. Nice punch.
Oh, lands a huge kick, Joe.
Good combination.
Lands a big right hand early. Oh, straight right.
They're going after it quick here.
Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body, Joe.
Oh!
Wow.
Oh!
The big right hand!
Nice leg kick. Oh, he missed that kick. That's a clean left hand.
While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's going to have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
Yeah. I'm all right.
Yeah. Gaethje's kick, that one blocked. Oh, strong punch there by Pettis. He lands the kick to the body there. He tags him with the left hand.
Good defense there. Excellent job of landing punches here.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
Got him pressed up against the cage here.
Oh, big knee.
Oh, vicious knee.
Gaethje gets up. But he looks hurt here, Joe. I'm not sure he's recovered.
Head kick.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
How about
he's
that shin?
Oh! This could be
a fight, folks.
Hard uppercut to the head. Powerful left hand. He hurt him with that hook. Very nice shots landing.
Oh, he got everything behind that kick.
Oh! landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, that one is going to be hard to top when it comes to handing out performance bonuses late in the night. A huge kick for the knockout victory, and he couldn't have caught him much more flush. Full force, full extension, and you knew if he connected with that weapon at one point in this fight, it was going to spell the end of the night for his opponent. Mission accomplished right there.
Check out this angle here.
Boom. So there he is after a monumental knockout turned in here tonight. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time. Let's get to Bruce Buffer. He has your official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 53 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Justin the Highlight Gaethje.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight.
NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Could still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called him Aunt Live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw his set up anyway, go. He's just a product of his environment. Told me he'd rather die than never go to Rikers again. Did a bit, his celly was blood. He studied 5%. Came home like, let see me, I'll never ride with 10. Corey was his right-hand man, his mother up north. She was busting checks with the wrong. Pops Annie's and he just want him some strong liquor. Lose the attitude, he miserable. For years he tried to get a liquor too. Mom's begging he finished school, but nonsense he get into. Aunt met Corey when they was kids with innocence. Aunt hated his dad around, cause that was militant. Corey found a holder pass, so cash they could triple it, double it, stack it all. Corey ain't never wanna spend. Aunt was blowing money fast. Big Nietzsche when he shot, flash shot, body wrapped in diamonds, necklace in the watch. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They going hate living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it, now I parked it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They going hate living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it, now I parked it. And Corey set up a trap. Fiends in and out of that. No mask, stocking cap. They robbed him, but he got it back. 6 in the morning with baggies on him was a way of life. Streets will teach you quick, ain't nothing free. Pay the price, eviction notice in the kitchen. Your bitches stay the night. Corey had the sour in. Aunt with Yola got kicked out his mom's crib. She found a couple boulders. Locked up with killers up north. He rubbed a couple shoulders. Corey told Aunt on the VI the block was changing. Aunt told Corey be grateful, freedom's amazing. 3.5 light bitch. And stayed in drama, he was light-skinned. Outside before you was typing. No MySpace, Corey and Amp had butter rocking. The other young from the block just love to watch him. Couple haters, but nothing major, they knew the streets. Called Corey, made him take off that new Philippe. Corey took it on the chin, he wasn't new to beef. Now killers kill you for talking, all you gotta do is speak. That's a man down. Amp told Corey had a fam ram. And keep on shitting on you until your pants brown. They hustle low, so much evidence that Cam found. Corey got nervous whenever they spun that fan round. They snatched him and he talked about the way he got it. Broke the code, I was snitching, it ain't no way around it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They going hate. Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it, now I parked it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They going hate. Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it, now I parked it.
Hey, yo, East, it's your man Nas Esco. Keep doing what you do. Peace be unto you, my young brother, Young King. Young King.
Oh, shit.
It's a lightweight bout between Anthony Showtime Pettis and Nate Diaz. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Diaz is 1 year his senior. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 11 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Stockton, California, ladies and gentlemen, he is an Ultimate Fighter season winner, Nate Diaz! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Taekwondo fighter holding a professional record of 21 wins, 8 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Milwaukee, Wisconsin, presenting the former UFC lightweight champion, Anthony Showtime!
Moving into the strike at this point in time, you got to get that head off the center line.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Kick to the body by Diaz. Pettis gets kicked to the body again here, Joe. Don't be afraid to lower that elbow. Even I saw that one come.
Oh, beautiful lead right hand.
Switching stances here.
Kick.
He just missed with the left there. Oh, he switches his stance again. Oh,
this could be it. Beautiful hook. He transitions to the tie clinch. They separate from the clinch.
And just misses with that big right hand.
Caught that one.
Oh! Huge right hand!
This could be it right here. Oh, nice knee!
Roundhouse kick, Joe. Unable to find the target.
Tries for a low single.
Dropping up.
Pettis gets in the clinch yet again. Blocks the shot, Joe. Diaz gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands
Whoa.
Up.
Boy, he's swinging now.
Okay.
Blocks the shot. Well, he lands another jab, really employing the jab effectively.
Wow!
Oh!
He's in a lot of trouble. Big body shot.
Oh, he got everything behind that kick.
Ooh, almost had him.
10 seconds to go. Oh, well done there, Joe, as he catches the kick. Horns out for the end of round one. And there is the horn. He survives to see another round of multiple knockdowns there. Big round from Pettis.
Complete total dominance, and man, did he put a beating on his opponent. Amazing that the fight wasn't stopped. Here we see some high-level striking. Great accuracy on that punch. Here's a perfectly placed kick that results in a knockdown. And here's a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
Poke the shit out of that nigga.
Brittany Palmer is here, as always.
Job protecting his head here. Body kick, look at that. Oh, he clipped him. He's definitely hurt.
Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body.
Oh, he tagged him.
Diaz gets up. The question beckons, though, for how long. He still looks like he hasn't quite recovered. Oh!
He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Night.
Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, this fight was over as soon as that kick made contact. And you want to credit the offense and not denigrate the defense, but he did not get the guard up. And against this type of striker,
wow,
you are absolutely playing with poison. So
lights
a near-perfect kick spells the end of this one here tonight.
And here we see it from a different angle. Look at the power in that kick. And as soon as it lands, that is the end. Let's see that again. Boom! Ooh. And he's out.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop in this contest at 1 minute, 35 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Anthony Showtime!
So congratulations on another huge win for the future Hall of Famer, Anthony Showtime Pettis. Clearly moving back up to 155 pounds was the right decision, and tonight's result certainly speaks to that. Showtime Pettis does it again. He remains one of the most exciting fighters this octagon has ever hosted.
Grown man cry. murder in my profile. Still billing me, see that's just the appeal of me. Respect on my name, why y'all so emotional? Power.
I feel your energy, hey, it's coming. Took me a century, hey, to get next to me. Plus makes an enemy, hey, invested in.
Power up with the word, I got it from my God. He said a good shepherd don't trip over what they heard. Let them talk the talk until the night you choose to go and purge. I came in when the rest of you struggled and failed to flourish. Conversations were blurred. She said I'm good as herbs. Get them high, get them high. From the hood to the suburbs. No one can take the...
All right, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Anthony Showtime Pettis and Tony Ferguson. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Ferguson is 2 years the elder. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the official introductions, we send it inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 26 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds.
Ready? Ready?
Now and we are underway. Watch the shot here, Joe. Nice crack there.
Good defense there.
Nice body kick there.
Huge block there.
This is a bit of a chess battle here. He went for an elbow.
Trying to kick the leg out. Pretty good jab there by Pettis.
Oh, both men exchange.
Whiffs on the straight right hand.
Wow! Big left
hand.
Hard straight punch.
Ferguson with a nasty combination. Midway through round one. Oh, he moved right into the kick there. A kick to the head lands, and he's shown a susceptibility to that in fights prior. You can't lean into those power shots. Let's see if he can circle out and make the adjustments here. Ferguson gets stung by that leg kick.
Tags him.
Ferguson gets absolutely punished by that head kick. Oh, nice jab by Pettis. Under 2 minutes to go in the round. Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there.
He's in big, big trouble here.
Oh, he might be out. El Kukui gets tagged by that stiff jab. He's got to get that guard up, Joe. Oh, going for the takedown here. Straight right hand, no good.
Oh, double jab.
Oh, how good is that jab? Snaps it off yet again here. Keeping busy now, connecting with those punches. 30 seconds.
Whoa! This could be it right here. Body kick, look at that. Big shot!
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand. Final second to round one.
Oh, tag.
Oh, wow. Round two winding down.
Oh.
Saved by the bell. That's the end of the round. You heard the horn, and it came just as he was stunned by a huge shot right before the end of the round. So, saved by the bell. back to the stool, 60 seconds with which to recover. We'll see if his corner can keep his head in the fight.
Here's a huge kick that stuns. Let's look at that from a different angle. And here's a huge, perfectly placed punch that lands with devastating impact.
Brittany Palmer doing her thing as usual.
Early in this round, try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Oh, man, look how quickly he gets that foot to the target. And the left kick there with conviction.
Oh!
Both guys landing with conviction now.
He missed that kick.
Oh, he's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Joe, that was some outstanding ground and pound to get the opponent out of there. He was throwing big shots there on the ground, man. Not just looking to
and
score,
like
but actually
up,
looking to end
right.
the fight and to make sure the judges stayed firmly out of this equation. Elbows, punches, hammer fists, everything seemed to be working for him here tonight.
Let's take a closer look at that from a different angle. Let's see that again.
All right. A lightweight bout between Anthony Showtime Pettis and Anthony Showtime Pettis. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Both fighters are 31, and they have the same height and reach. And once again, here is the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is...
Well, it's always great to be back in this MMA hotbed as we get underway here at the Jeunesse Arena in Rio de Janeiro. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Again, going back to the jab just out of range. The left punch is true, now the right hand. And he is dealing with a cut, it looks like, above that right eyebrow. And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Pretty nice leg kick there, Joe. Good work on the feet by Pettis. Oh, he connects there.
Welcome to the jungle.
Back to the jab now, no good. Nice punch by Pettis.
He's fainting with the punch. He's blocking almost all these shots.
Effective strike there by Pettis. Changes his stance. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in. Oh!
He's in big, big trouble here.
So hold him.
Oh! Oh, he connected.
straight punch.
Both guys landed big shots. Roundhouse kick, but it's no good.
Oh, big knee! This could be it right here.
I mean, that's an umbrella.
Body kick, look at that.
Man!
He tagged him again. Oh, he's hurt.
Gets up again, but he looks hurt, Joe.
This thing is
fun. Oh, head kick! Oh.
Pettis gets absolutely tagged by that stiff jab.
Oh, he's stunned again!
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, he's tagging him!
So under 30 seconds to go in what has been a pretty entertaining and active first round.
Fainting with the punch.
Oh! He's Arnold! Round two straight ahead. Oh, so there's the horn at the end of the round. He got knocked down near the end of it, saved by the bell. He will live to fight on. The question is for how long?
Here's a devastating elbow that results in a knockdown. Here's a perfectly placed kick that results in a knockdown.
Damn.
And here it is from another angle.
Ariani Celeste doing work as usual.
I kick straight through my man's blocking.
Occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out.
Oh!
He is hurt.
Just reached the midway point of the fight. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done.
So tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
And here's the end of the fight. There we see it again. Check it out here. Boom.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest. 2 minutes, 46 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Anthony Showtime!
So congratulations on another huge win for the future Hall of Famer, Anthony Showtime Pettis. Clearly moving... Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Anthony Showtime Pettis and Justin Gaethje. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Pettis is 2 years his senior. He will have a one-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 19 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Justin the Highlight Gaethje. And now he's in Japan, fighting at the red corner. This man is a Taekwondo fighter, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 8 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Milwaukee, Wisconsin, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the former UFC lightweight champion, Anthony Showtime Pettis! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eva.
Are you ready? You ready?
Round one. Opens with the inside leg kick. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Good defense there.
That one hurt.
Nice punch by Gaethje.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Gaethje's cut above the eye. Oh, that is as good a jab as you will see.
Beautiful inside leg kick.
Both guys have been hurt in this first round.
Oh, these leg kicks are really starting to pile up in this round as he continues to beat up that leg of his opponent.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Inside leg kick is there.
Oh, both men exchange.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
This could be it right here.
Kick lands. Body kick, look at that.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
And they clinch here.
Pettis gets hit with a kick. Well, that one should leave a mark. Outstanding leg kick employed there by Gaethje. Just over 2 minutes to go.
He's down!
Pettis is
oh, nice knee! Oh! Elbow lands! He is in trouble! He's stunned!
He's got him hurt here.
Big shots!
The left hook hits home.
Elbow to the head! He's stunned! Oh, big knee!
He's got him hurt here.
Big elbow! Huge elbow! He's hurt! Hook to the head. Oh, what a leg kick. Oh, big knee.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad.
And now start to snap off that jab. Well, it's one thing to have length. As
oh!
Horn sounds for the end of round one.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that round. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. And here we see it from another angle. Amazing highlights from that round.
But you're fine. You're still here right now. This next round, we're going to get...
Are
you ready? Are you ready?
Second round underway.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover. Anthony Pettis is one of the best kickers in mixed martial arts today. He has excellent hands as well, but what really shines from Anthony Pettis is his kicking. He also has a very highly underrated submission.
The referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
And here is again another angle. Check it out here.
The official...
My heart turned cold December 29.
hole. Oh my, dark times, feel my rage deep inside. To survive, I can't live a lie. To survive, I can't live a lie. Oh my, dark times, feel my rage deep inside.
All right, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Anthony Showtime Pettis and Nate Diaz. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Pettis is 31, Diaz is 32. He is 2 inches tall. Well, good to have you with us, and right on time, I might add, as we get underway here at the O2 Arena in London, England. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Hit him with a jab.
Oh, stiff jab in the face. There's another.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
Diaz gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though.
Switching stances here.
Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range.
Oh, nice. Ooh, that's a powerful body kick right there.
Oh, good lead right by Diaz. Now mixing one into the body. Diaz gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe.
And he's looking for that left.
Oh, how about the multiple strikes landing here? That is a serious offensive barrage.
There's a nice kick.
Back and forth we go here.
Oh, tagged him.
Oh, beautiful combination. Punches and bunches.
Tagged him.
And now that jab's starting to get established.
He's doing a really good job of timing his shots. And
oh!
He's stumbling.
So fighter a little bit stunned, holding on to him now, not doing a ton, just looking to recover. How about that chin? Well, that'll quiet the storm. Shot blocked by Pettis. Diaz gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe. Looking with the jab.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
Punch coming, it's blocked. Nice jab by Diaz. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Beautiful timing with the left hand.
An elbow!
Oh, he stunned him. This could be it.
Oh, straight right. Holding on to him here, not really doing too much, perhaps just looking to recover. 45 seconds to go here in round one. Again wanting to clinch. He avoids it again, Joe.
Missed the mark. Nice shot.
Final seconds here of round one. Round two straight ahead.
Stop!
Let's take a look at it again here. Here we see some beautiful striking and perfect timing on this punch. And here's a devastating blow that almost ends this fight. Big round.
The original Ariane Celeste, good to have her in the building as usual.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Effective punch there by Diaz. Oh, he snaps off the jab yet again. Beautiful use of the jab, really.
He's hurt. He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent.
Tax. Oh, what a brawl! These guys are going off.
He's got him hurt here. So his opponent lands that kick to the body. Looks like it did stall a little bit. Oh, he might be out.
He's in big trouble. Oh, very nice. Oh!
Now they're both throwing with power. He blocks the punch.
Strong jab by Nate.
He's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't... Oh! Unbelievable. Under 2 minutes now to go round two. Punch is blocked.
Hard straight punch.
That one hurt.
And he lands a big right hand.
Man, he's hurt now.
This could be it right here.
Man has his... Wow!
That's it. He's out. He's out.
And just like that, the fight is over.
And here's...
Now we...
Anywhere before prosper.